So let's see what he can do. Drawn the inside. Can he give the punters a winner here? Curon Cash, those that have played him. Everything else has drifted outside of him. Set to run. Race 8, Curon Cash, the inside. They're set. And racing, he jumped only fairly. He's mustering now. Speed burned the box. Curon Cash matching burn the box and held the rail. Got a bit deep, but had the lead from burn the box. Third is Rebellious Nick. Fourth, the inside, Unleashed Thunder. Then Artistic Lee, midfield, Oakvale Impact, third last. Can you drift an incognito? I tell you what, Burn the Box is really pressuring Curon Cash and took a narrow lead. Got away. Burn the Box. Dropped them like it was standing still. Races away from Curon Cash and Burn the Box. He is an improving dog. Curon Cash second. Oakvale Impact third, I think. From Artistic Lee, Rebellious Nick, Incognito, Unleash Thunder. And that's an impressive win from Burn the Box. Number three, 30 and 14. There's one that's failed to complete it here. Looks like it might be Kenya Drift. Yes, it is. At the top of the home straight. Three, the winner. Burn the Box. Well, he is racing well. He put away Curon Cash really quickly there. And the favourite has to be satisfied for second. Number one, 6 Oakvale Impact, third. And 2 Artistic Lee's got fourth. 3, 1, 6, and 2. 30 and 14, the run. 4:45 early. 13:04 on the way home. He had the lead, Curon Cash, but similar to what Burn the Box did here last week, he moved up and he's powerful late. He drove right away. And he's a progressive type, trained by Tony Rasmussen, 3, 1, 6 and 2 after race number 8.